Mansoor, everything Mansoor can do in the air, Cedric can do as well. And Cedric has done for a longer period of time.
Alexander tried to muscle up Mansoor. Mansoor. Landing on his feet.
Good counter to the kick.
Caught Cedric right between the eyes.
Suffering, but trying to rally himself against a momentarily stunned Cedric Alexander.
Oh! We have seen in the past, Mansoor has an ability to dig down deep, to gut through some of his hardest battles.
Oh!
Is that enough to put Alexander away?
He's back up and he's on shaky legs now.
You ever get hit so hard you just want to stand up and walk it off? I think that's what Cedric just did.
Mansoor for the outside in! Neck breaker!
Got him on his back again, hooking the leg! What a turnaround for Mansoor!
Here's your winner,
Mansoor!
Mansoor needed a big win tonight for his own confidence, for his own momentum, heading to Crown Jewel versus his former tag team partner.
Speaking of,
this is not what Mansoor expected. His former mentor, Mustafa Ali, is here.
Mansoor, you gotta be kidding me. After everything that I have done to you, you are still coming out here and smiling like some damn fanboy. Honestly, it's pathetic. So this Thursday, in your hometown, I'm gonna finally wipe that stupid smile off of your face. But it's not just you. No, I'm gonna wipe the smile off of everyone's face that shows up at Crown Jewel to support
Ali. For once, would you shut the hell up?
Who are you talking to?
Not for once, you listen to me. You look at me. I said, look at me, you piece of trash.
Who the hell do you think you're talking to? I'm saying that.
Do you see a smile on my face right now? Oh, but don't worry, because at Crown Jewel, I'll be smiling. I'll be grinning ear to ear when I beat you senseless. Because this Thursday, I proved to the entire world that you are nothing more than a pathetic, cowardly, sorry excuse for a man.